efforts at Pac-12 basketball. UC Irvine at number 25, California, from Haas Pavilion tonight. Let's check out the lineups for Konzo Martin and Cal. Again, the Bears playing without Ivan Rabb, Grant Mullins, and Jabari Bird tonight. And this is the makeshift lineup for the Bears. Sam Singer starts with Charlie Moore in the backcourt. Stephen Domingo, Roger Mutei-Abedius, Kingsley Okoro. The seven-footer starts in the middle for Cal. So without Rabb, without Bird and Mullins, where is the offense going to come from for Cal tonight? As Charlie Moore from long range answers.
Pretty good bloodline there.
There's the first two-point shot for the Bears tonight.
As guys rotating on X cuts inside.
Charlie Moore from way behind the line.
Just make it very difficult of you. That's a real credit to Konzo Martin and his staff.
Charlie Moore, the pull-up, and Cal.
Cal's got time, Rocks. They got 4 seconds on the clock. Charlie Moore with the ball in his hands.
Moore draws contact. Wave off the shot, says Dick Carter. Line tonight. And Charlie Moore, the
president, a good spot now with some guys in foul trouble. They continue to pound it inside to see if that can pay dividends.
Charlie Moore is fouled going up.
And converting.
Charlie Moore off balance, got it. Tough shot.
Big guys really setting it, really good ball screens. And again, both teams electing not to switch those big to little screens.
Charlie Moore knocked off balance.
Cal has been on the line almost as much as they were in the first half. That's what they wanted.
Domingo off on the three. There's Okoro on the offensive glass. Charlie Moore moves in. Moore draws the foul.
In the lineup quickly had a chance to talk with him. His foot's coming along.
And 17 points. And now give the fresh. Sam Singer clears and Cal looks to push it. Charlie Moore again off balance. And he gets the roll. 20.
Singer to force really an off rhythm shot by their 7'2" center.
Charlie Moore weaves his way. 22.
Outside shots.
And ever since Russell Turner switched to the zone, has caused problems for Cal as Charlie Moore. Moore knocked down, gets the bucket.
I understand that, but when a freshman has hit the shots he's hit, you have got to get over the top of those screens. And they are going to get a little more active inside.
Moore to the basket. And one.
What a huge basket. Gap. Watch Charlie Moore. He gets into the gap, and he finishes with a potential three-point play. Splits the defenders, takes contact, and finishes. Huge play by freshman Charlie Moore.
Third foul on Brandon Smith as Moore gets the end.
Cal's got the ball with a three-point lead, going against man-to-man.
Charlie Moore down the lane. Foul.
And that's the danger of going. Third step up in a game of this caliber.
And there it is, the most points ever scored by a freshman in a Cal basketball game, and Charlie Moore is the guy.
Turner and the job he's done for his team and his program. What a phenomenal job he's done. But he can build on this. He played without his top player, and he gave Cal everything they wanted, sending this game into overtime with chances to seal this game. And I think this will be a building game for Russell Turner, but a real big game for the Cal Bears. They can learn from this as well. I'm with Charlie Moore from Chicago. I mentioned from Chicago. Charlie knows that's my hometown. Charlie, what can you say about your freshman performance there? You just set a school record, 0 assists. Is that the first time in your career you've had 0 assists?
Maybe so. I just feel pretty great. My teammates were setting me up pretty well. I know we were down. So the coaching staff just told me I had to be aggressive. So I just came out and played, and I couldn't have done this without my team.
What did you feel that you had to do, and what did Coach Martin tell you in the absence of 3 starters, 3 pretty good players? Did he tell you to step up tonight?
Coach Martin just told me to play my game, let everything come to me, and I'll be good. So that's all he told me.
Charlie, you were more than good tonight. You were big time, big fella. You had a career high, but a freshman record for points scored, and you guys had to come back. This was not an easy game against UC Irvine.
Definitely. We had a hard-fought game. We put together stops as a team, and that's what brought us back and gave us this win.
Tell me about Cameron Rooks. How big was Big Fella tonight? He made some big plays for you down the stretch, didn't he?
Big Rooks, he was very big. He made probably the biggest play of the game with the tip to force us to overtime. I mean, he's a force down there. He's a big man, and I love playing with him.
Well, you had something to do with that because every time you got to the rim, he cleaned up your misses. There weren't many misses, but he did a great job. Charlie, great game tonight. Best of luck the rest of the way to you.
Thank you.